You want to restore the Commonwealth?
I think it's my duty to try. But I need help. I need a crew.
Us?
Why not?
We have been frozen in time for over 300 years.
I'm Captain Dylan Hunt of the High Guard, commander of this vessel.
I got news for you, Captain Dylan Hunt. You're not the commander of anything. There is no High Guard, not anymore.
The Commonwealth may have fallen, but you did not fall with it.
We're not calling you Captain.
Dylan will be fine.
I'm proud of you.
People up there are my crew. Hell, they're my friends, my family, my responsibility.
You would obviously do anything to protect a friend. So would I. Even if it's from herself.
I don't believe it, Flash.
Hey, guys. I'm waiting.
She's Flash, fried and freeze-dried.
You must be the engineer.
Why? Because I'm the short guy with the sense of humor?
And the tools.
I am a god!
Trust in me. The Harbor is gonna succeed.
Who are you?
I am Andromeda. The ship named Flash. Dylan may not be a god, but on this ship, I am. I'm you. You may understand. No. It's good to finally meet you. Face to face.
This is Trance Gemini. She's a good friend of mine.
It's purple.
That's our Trance.
There is a perfect possible future where everything will turn out just fine.
My name is Trance. And I'm your friend, Ron Leola.
I am here! Anasazi of Kodiak Pride!
What's in it for me?
Tyr, I'm betting you've got a backup
plan. Always. I trust Tyr. To be Tyr.
So we dance, Master Hawk.